come to you with breaking news out of Las Vegas, where we have reports of multiple people shot during a harvest festival on the Las Vegas Strip.
We have multiple casualties. GSWs at the medical tent. Multiple casualties.
Well, I knew there was guys at the Strip having dinner. First thought is, are they okay?
Get down.
I was in bed and we got woke up, and at that time I think there was they were saying two dead and some injured. To wake up the next morning and see it's a horrifying event that you never want to be anywhere part of that.
We are looking at an excess of 50 individuals dead and over 200 individuals injured.
That was an awful night. We lost a lot of people. For some people, it's over. It'll never be over here.
October 1 was a tough time for the city, and it was hard for everybody. And we didn't know where we fit in with that.
Guys on the team that have been here for a few weeks were texting, what can we do? How can we help?
Right now, we're at one of the blood donation centers. We're just here thanking people for donating their blood for the victims.
Our team responded. The players went out and went to fire stations, police stations.
We went out to blood drives. We did went and saw the first responders. We saw victims of the events.
Just that you guys are showing up and showing your support for our city and the people that were killed just means so much.
The Vegas Golden Knights set to play their first regular season home game.
Really, in a lot of ways, the game didn't matter. The ceremony did.
Derek Anglin went to the organization and said, I want to talk the night of the opener.
You know, for 3 or 4 days, that's all that was going through my head was what I had to say.
Like all of you, I'm proud to call Las Vegas home. To all the brave first responders that have worked timelessly and courageously throughout this whole tragedy, we thank you. To the families and friends of the victims, know that we'll do everything we can to help you and our city heal. We are Vegas strong.
That's what that moment is. It is your neighbor telling you, anything I can do for you, I'm here to do it.
It was really a cathartic experience for a lot of people in the building because they could express themselves in a happy way for the first time in a week.
And this had this effect of bonding the people of Las Vegas and these hockey players. The Golden Knights are Vegas's team.
Welcome to Impossible! The Knights are in the Stanley Cup Final!
I think this community and this hockey team will be united forever. From that moment on.
Your spirit never dies. Farewell, I've gone to take my throne above. But don't weep for me, 'cause this will be the labor of my love.
We are Vegas strong.
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 We are.
We are. We are Vegas Strong.
And now, hailing from Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, wearing their steel gray with black gold and red trim, their regular season record, 51 victories, 24 defeats with 7 overtime. Ladies and gentlemen, with their head coach, Gerard Gallant, here is the starting lineup for the NHL Western Conference champion, your Vegas Golden defenseman number 88, Nick.